So what's the only thing you're not gonna do?
Stand in the middle.
Stand, keep your head right in the middle, because that's where I'm aiming. For the schnozzle.
So. And when you're slipping, be sure that your eyes are forward so you can see what's going on. And again, you can do other things. You can show up and this and that, particularly when we're at jab range and you throw your jab, I'm gonna want you to throw it, and whether or not you land it or not, move your head and come back countering. And even when I make you miss after that, don't worry at all, I'm not landing punches. Keep doing what you're doing. Don't worry about it now. Nice on me. Nice. There you go. Nice. Good, good. Nice, very good. There you go, yeah. You don't always want to go to the head after this, so I can move my head. Eyes up, looking down. No blocking with that. You're doing a lot of it right, and other times, you know, you're making mistakes too, but you're doing a lot of it right, and you're making me miss, and you're coming back with shots, you're doing
it
good.
Yeah, you had some really good hits, though.
I have. You know why? Because you're hesitating, you weren't looking, you're looking somewhere around this area.
You know, if you had your corner over there, I had that whole thing open, I figured don't bother with the head, Joe.
True, but I like to watch the eyes, because also if I'm looking where I'm punching, it gives
away
that I'm
going. Yeah, you can clearly tell, just looking at your body, you can ignore your face.
It's you can see my punch is coming better. Yep. Bring it down, bring it down.
Tuanka?
Good stuff. Oh, one more.
Keep breathing. You're holding your breath a little bit.
Yeah.
Keep breathing. One more. Deep breaths.
Liver. Nice.
Nice.
Good stuff, dude.